this, which used to be the Flamingo. And here's a band playing. Here we are. There's the pool again. Kind of died down a little. Here is the beautiful river. So peaceful. It's our river taxi. And there is our casino. Here's more of Colorado Bell.
Yeah, let's cut through because it doesn't go past anymore.
Here is the rest of the font.
It's still around the corner with a bunch of fish.
Yeah, it did.
It's over.
So the Pioneer was nothing much to speak of, but here's the outside of the Colorado Bell. It looks like a boat. So we are actually heading back to our room now in like 105-degree weather. So it went down a notch. Still frying our butt off. I'll show you some of the river on the way there. Here's the what is it called?
I don't know what it's called.
No, hotel.
Oh, Pioneer.
There's the Pioneer. There's the sign. Wait for my phone to focus. I'm not gonna buy a car.
I think it's called Jack, if I could be wrong.
We're gonna walk into the Pioneer. We've been in Laughlin quite a bit, but we've actually never been in here. So I will show you some of the inside once we get in there. There's a giant Pioneer guy up there. He's not lit up.
Oh, look at that, honey.
Micro brewery restaurant. That is so cool looking. Look at all those kegs of beer. Reminds me of parties I used to have when I was very young. Now we're gonna walk out, get attacked by bugs again. And we're looking for the giant fish pond. Oh, there's a Tropicana. Lit up at night. Oh, there's some fish.
It was a pond, but it went all the way around.
Yep.
It wasn't on this side.
Look at those huge fish. Yeah. Used to be completely different though.
No, they used to jump and follow the pond because they wanted it.
That's sad. Used to be huge.
Follow the pond. Go back.
We are now in the Colorado Bell. Thank you. Tina. I'm gonna flip you the other way down and get you dizzy for a moment. Very loud out here. There must be a lot of people in the pool. We were actually thinking of maybe taking a dive in the pool.
And the kids go to bed.
Oh my gosh, it is packed in there, honey. Oh no. It's not happening. I'm gonna get the Aquarius lit up. Sorry guys, I'm walking. It's hot still. 54 miles. There's the river side.
There's some weirdos floating around out here too.
Oh really?
In the casino, guy barked at my dog.
This is the riverside downstairs. And this is a bar that faces the river where you can gamble your money away. It is gorgeous. What a view. What a view. We are in a watch store and they have these really cool pictures all over the wall. And then my husband's logo from where he works on a clock. I think he's gonna get that. Look, honey, they have a motorcycle helmet. Look at all the watches in here, you guys. I'm mind blown. Like, I've never seen so many watches in one place. Just crazy, crazy. They have some really cool stuff. There we are, look. Hello. Oh, so much fun. And the bottom of the casino in the riverside. There's some more mirrors.
What are you left?
The voice. Okay, here is the next set of escalators and the mirrors all around it. We're going to drop right down and I'll show you what is at the bottom. The bowling lanes inside of the riverside. Look at the lights off. We just made reservations at the Prime Rib Lounge for tomorrow night. I will vlog tomorrow when we come back with our river view, and it is gorgeous. They have laser tag, they have a huge arcade, movie theater. I'm gonna see a movie tomorrow, right?
Yes.
Oh, look at this. They have a dog thing going on. Very neat, very neat. But
take them to the escalators with the mirrors.
We're heading to the escalators. Pause a minute. Actually, that if you want to take, then go to casino. Casino. What? Where's that? Well, there's a lounge up there. Yeah, we haven't won any money. I didn't gamble a whole lot. I don't know what he gambled, but we didn't win. Yeah, he didn't gamble that much. It's like a little island up there, we noticed. Or he noticed. With sheep or something on it. We're entering the Riverside Casino. And yes, my camera's all over the place. I'm walking and adjusting my glasses. We're gonna check out the Prime Rib room for dinner tomorrow. Straight across. straight across in the brown building. Yes, I do. So beautiful.
Got a couple of
farm. Look at the river goes on and on. It's a casino. It's 116 degrees. We are in the shade. And the walk is doable for now. But it is baking out here. My sunglasses get so hot, I have to move them off my face. I'm going to show you my foundation at the end of this day. Testing out my foundation, honey, in this 116 degree weather. Look at the Colorado River. Isn't that beautiful? We're heading over to the Edgewater. Or no, the Riverside. The Riverside, check it out. Maybe book a dinner there for tomorrow. Did my makeup in the car today. I'm wearing the Pat McGrath foundation. Did not set it. Looks better than it is. Let you know how it holds up in 115 degree weather.
Most important part.
My Aquarius.
We allowed to make a ride on the ride.
We have arrived at our destination for the next 3 days. And then we go on to Vegas. I'll vlog as much as I can. We are arriving at Laughlin, everybody. Supposed to hit 115 degrees. We're at 105 so far. Yeah, it's gonna be a hot one today. This is the walk away from the casino. Oh, it is warm already. Oh, it's hot out.
Shivers are gone.
Huh? Oh yeah, I bet.
Oh, right.
And there is the river. Again, can't get over how beautiful it is. Live right on the river, it would just be stunning. It is flipping hot out here. Oh my gosh, it's hot. We're eating the breakfast buffet, and this is the view we have, isn't it? Just beautiful. Stunning. Worth getting up for. A little bit earlier than usual, but it's just a beautiful view. So this is the river early in the morning before it gets extraordinarily hot. Although it is pretty warm, but doable. It's just a gorgeous look. What a view. Heading over to the Riverside. pretty cool.
There's the slide that goes through.
Oh, I think I clicked it. I'm sorry.
never seen anything like this.
There's the manual. And then there's the radio.
Man, if they handed me that when I was checking in my hotel, I would freak out.
And then there's that, and then it comes with the flashlight.
Oh my gosh. Mm-hmm. Wow.
And batteries.
How much is it?
20. Well, you can rent it up for up to 3 nights for $25.
Whoa.
Yeah.
A ghost kit.
Yeah, there's the manual.
Or the hotel. Downtown. I'll show you that everything's lit up. Just that I can give you a glimpse. Vineyards. Golden Egg, where we're staying.
Casino Center. Wait to cross Casino Center. Wait to cross Casino Center. Wait to cross Casino Center.
It is a hotel ghost kit.
She's got a YouTube channel.
This is so nice. The Hotel Minions.
Oh, I think I flipped it. I'm sorry.
I've never seen anything like this.
There's the manual. And then there's the radio.
Man, if they handed me that when I was checking in my hotel, I would freak out.
And then there's that, and then it comes with the flashlight.
Oh my gosh. Mm-hmm. Wow.
And batteries.
How much is it?
20. Well, you can rent it up for up to 3 nights for $25.
That is so cool.
Yeah.
A ghost kit.
Yeah, there's the manual.
Or the hotel venue. Here is the room in the Golden Nugget. Not bad.
Complimentary order of house.
It's a bit nicer than the Aquarius. What? And we have a view of the pool. That is so tight. Got a little windy out there. Let's check out the bathroom. Let's see here. I like the marble top right here. Oh, look at these glass doors for the closet. It's just a closet, but you know. Let's turn on some lights because it is dark in here. Oh, this is a cool bathroom. Small, but I like the sink. It's like a bowl. See-through shower bath. Pretty cool. Giant Reese's. Gotta get a big photo of that. It's kind of hard. It's really big. Where's it at? Oh, sweet. Right.
Oh, I should get some Reese's pajamas.
Not
for $34.95. We have entered the Reese's room.
Those are adorable.
so cool, that race car. Eminem will check it out. We are on the top floor. Smile!
This is my
Go for it, John.
Clean every shred off of that.
He's gonna clean that whole piece of meat off that T-bone. Go to town, John.
She's recording, dude.
Oh, those pictures.
I'll take a picture.
The biggest cut of prime rib I've ever seen in my life. And look at the view.
Look at that view. There's the strip.
Okay, I'll let you split everything up.
More of the strip.
Go ahead. I have no idea what the price is.
That's cheese.
Hello, Mike.
Say hello.
Hello.
It's the 24th floor, people. We're way up here, Binion's Steakhouse. It's a nice view.
Dave tells me he gets the petite prime rib.
jerky. $3 off 12.
Alien mugs going on here. He's a cowboy.
Baby.
Some bling bling too. Look at him. He's got a bling bling going on. We got a cowboy alien.
I didn't even notice that.
Got an alien with some bling bling. Alien parking only. Oh my gosh. Pure alien honey. We're gonna go get abducted. Check out the cars, Kathy.
Oh, yeah.
They're hilarious. They're chilling in the car, look. That is so cool. They're just chilling in the cars. Oh, my God. Peace.